Honestly, like, am I excited for Grand Theft Auto 6? I mean, I don't really know at this point. Like, I really, like, I'm gonna play it, obviously, but it's just one of those things where it's like, I feel like I've just been waiting so long to the point where, like, I'm not really anticipating it as much. Like when they were gonna drop Mortal Kombat, I was waiting for that shit. Like, I was ready and just waiting and waiting and waiting. So, like, with this, it's like, I could wait longer because since I've waited so long. But yeah, we're gonna watch it, so let's get straight into it.
Lucia, do you know why you're here?
Bad luck, I guess. Who's back? The only way we're gonna get through this is by sticking together, being a team. Trust?
Trust.
Twenty 2025? Why did I think it was 2024? All right, so to just break this shit down real quick. So obviously you're gonna play as a girl, which we've been saying that for like a hot minute. Like, not us as a community, because you know we're still building from the ground up. But just like everybody in general, like everybody's been saying you're gonna play as a girl, and I even thought that too. Like, even after Grand Theft Auto 5, I was like, it'd be cool as fuck to play as a female character. Like, not even on no weird shit. It'd just be cool because, like, there's never been, like, a female protagonist. And I don't know what race she is either. But, I think she's Hispanic or something. Maybe she's Hispanic. I don't know. And I feel like you're going to play as her and her boyfriend, which, whoever that guy is. So, like, if I was already going to make a prediction for how I think the game's going to go, I would say that. Obviously, like, I think that you would have to kill off one of the characters. Because I think they're going to let you play as two characters. They'll let you play as her, let you play as him. Her name is Lucia. I don't know the guy's name. But, this looks fucking crazy. Like, this. Apparently, it was supposed to be, like, four times bigger than Grand Theft Auto V. This beach already looks big as fuck. What else was there? Where's that one girl? Look, this bitch is like me. Look at this. Holy fuck. I noticed they got animals. I think that's dope as fuck. Like Red Dead Redemption. Like Red Dead has like the alligators and all the other animals, the deer and shit. So they got flamingos and everything. So they got like Florida animals. That's tight as fuck. And they'll probably make it to where like you can hunt maybe too. Like here's an alligator. Here's flamingos. I don't think this is a flamingo. This is some other shit. What is that, like a deer or something? Yeah, and like even the setting, like this whole like area, like with the grass, like the swampy area, that's just like a Red Dead. So, maybe you'll be able to hunt and do like some hunting contracts or something. I don't know. I know social media seems like it's a big deal in this game because they showed it a lot. They showed like a lot of like Instagram clips and bitches twerking on cars and shit. Look at this. Have a vice day. And you can follow, so I mean, I don't know how they're gonna go about that. Alligator in the store. So that's probably like some random ass shit. Like, it's probably like an omission, but you could probably bring alligators to the city, like, on some dumb shit, obviously. What else is there? This shit is tight, like, how he's like standing outside the car, but this trailer is basically like, it's not showing too much. It's showing, like, here's confirmation that it's Vice City, of course, which everybody, we saw that coming. Who is this? This fucking, who? At first, like, when I first, like, seen this, I thought it was, it's probably gonna be, like, a rapper. For sure, like, a rapper character, like, what's his name? OG fucking in San Andreas. What the fuck is his name? OG something. He's a trash-ass rapper, and he wears, like, the beanie and shit. I feel like this guy would be, like, somebody, like, where he's like, hey, what's up? Like, will you do these missions for me type shit. But I like how, like, I like his design. And I like how, like, what they're kind of doing is, like, they're making it, like, current age. Like, fuck, like, look at this fucking bridge and shit. This is wild. They're making it, like, very modern. Like, modern day era shit. Like, this girl's wearing this designer shit and everything. Fucking all the social media. Look at this old dude. Who the fuck? Just random ass shit. Even, like, the characters and what they're doing. Like, she's twerking. That's, like, some current day shit. I mean, twerking was kind of big when Grand Theft Auto 5 came out, I think, but... yeah, I don't know. I like how they're, like, sticking to, like, the modern day era type shit and staying with the times. This is cool as fuck, too. This is probably gonna be, like, a mission. There was, like, a part where I wanted to look at the cars. It's, like, the part where they got the cars parked. This looks crazy. This is, like, some lowrider shit for sure. Like, probably gonna be, like, some lowrider missions. What else was there? This looks fucking dope. This looks like a setting also. Fucking, that'd be just cool to go to, but I mean, I'm sure like a lot of this stuff is just like showing you like, probably like one cutscene from the game. Not one cutscene, because we saw like when she goes inside the gas station with him and everything, but a lot of this seems like one part. Like even this, like,
well, look who's back.
What the fuck? Like, who is that? And then he jumps through a table. So, I think this guy is going to be another playable character. And you can play as her. She looks fucking dope. Like, her design, not even on no weird shit. She looks dope as fuck. Him, he looks like a generic-ass dude, low-key. I mean, dirtbag. Fucking, I don't know. But she looked good. You can tell, like... If you don't play as him also, she's the main character, obviously. But I do think there's going to come a point where, like, you have to kill him or you have to pick one of them to die. But, I mean, I don't know. I also wonder how things are going to play, like, being a female character. Like, are you going to have the same strength as, like, the guy or, like, you know, like, certain things like that. I don't think it'll matter. But I wonder if they'll go into detail on, like, you're playing as a female character. You have different things you can do and can't do. Like, I don't know, just a little shit like that. This is what I wanted to look at, too. I feel like they'll try to, like, break this dude out or something. I don't know. Obviously, none of us know. Party times. Just little shit. Like, at this point, I'm seeing all these Easter eggs and shit. I saw this dude. I thought he had face tats, but he didn't. But this looks like some nighttime, like, street racing. Oh, High Rollers. High Rollers lifestyle. Yeah, so this is, like, definitely some car shit. They're probably, like, decking cars out and racing and everything. This part right here. Like, it looks like they're gonna, like, obviously rob the gas station. Like, this is Grand Theft Auto. I wonder what the whole point is, though. Like, I wonder, like, what they're trying to do. Like, because right here, it seems like they're, like, struggling, maybe? And something's gonna happen. They need money, and that's probably why they robbed the gas station. And then, yeah, like, there's them robbing the gas station. Then it shows, like, the Grand Theft Auto shit. And they said coming 2025. They didn't even say a time period. Like, winter 2025, summer 2025. I guarantee this game comes out in the summertime, for sure. Like, there's no doubt. Fucking, I mean, there's not much more to it. Am I excited? Yeah, I'm a little excited at this point. But I can wait, like, I'm cool with waiting on it, but, and it's fucking 2 years away, I mean, almost one, but that's a long, I mean, it'll be here, like, sooner than later. For some reason, I thought it was dropping in 2024, but maybe, I guess I was wrong, but, I like how they're taking place in Vice City, I like how they got animals in it, just like Red Dead. They're not taking a step down, they're like, okay, we got this shit in our recent game, let's put that into the next game and just keep everything going. I want to see how big the map looks. That's what I'm really curious about. But I'm excited. You're probably excited. Let me know in the comments if you're excited for this. And I'm of course going to stream this. Like, there's no way. It's going to be a long-ass game, too. I wonder how long it's going to be. I really do wonder how long this game's going to be. I want to see the map. I wonder how many hours it's going to take to beat this game. Probably like 35 or some shit. I don't know. I'm just throwing a number out there. But, yeah. Just thought a trailer dropped. Go check it out. And, yeah. I'll see you guys in my next video.